Hey guys, so I wanted to kind of update you on something because I made a video saying I was sick and I still am sick, but since taking the vegan minerals and nutrients and B12, I've noticed a huge difference. I actually worked out today for the first time in a year. It wasn't like insanity like that, but I worked out my resistant band and I worked out the weights, and it just felt so good to, to like work my body and get the blood flowing around me, because obviously when you're sick you can't work out, and I've been sick for a year. And I think it has been that I've been lacking B12, because obviously when you become vegan you don't get like in your food and stuff. So if I have to take these for the rest of my life, then fine, because they're cheap and they're just making me feel so much more energetic, and even my depression isn't as bad. Because I said if you're lacking B12 that you can become really depressed, and I already have depression, but on top of that, lacking B12, I think it was just making me go down the drain. I'm still going to get my blood work done though, in a few weeks, and I promise I'm going to get it done, because I keep putting it off because I'm scared. Not scared to get my blood done because the needle doesn't scare me, but it's the results I'm scared of. But if I see bigger improvement by then, I'll obviously know it's the B12, if that makes sense. But yeah, I worked out today and I spent more time with my rabbit, and she's doing really good, by the way, guys. She's like hopping around and just I'm playing with her more, and she's hitting me and running away. And she's back to her kind of old self. I mean, she won't be fully recovered ever because she's got an abscess, but we're just making her comfortable and playing with her and spend time with her, and it's good that I get to do that because I feel a bit more energetic. I can put more into her. And also, I know this sounds really stupid, but when I put on music, I like to just dance in the living room, like on my own crazy list, right? And I haven't been doing that for the past year, and it was because I had low energy. But there was a song on the telly, and I just started dancing, just fully energy, and just I feel just so like I could do something, like. But I'm still going to just take it easy because I am still sore with the bruises, and I'm still kind of got sore legs, and fevers. But this is a good start, and like I say, I haven't got any doctors, and it's only Monday, so I'm hoping that by the end of the week, that there'll be more improvement. I'm watching The Defenders now, and my review on it, because I'll just put this in this video, is at the start. The Defenders, it was kind of slow, and I didn't know if I would like it because I don't know the characters that well, but it's got really good and it's amazing, and they're all bonding together, and you should totally watch it. So that's just my little review. Anyway, have a good Tuesday.